Hurricane Beryl crossing over the Yucatan Peninsula right now, moving into the Gulf as we go into tonight and tomorrow. Likely going to become a Category 1 hurricane before making landfall, potentially near Brownsville, Texas, as we go into Sunday. Right now outside, at least before noon, we're in the low 90s, and the feels like has already hit 106 degrees in Pickens. The rest of the afternoon, we're only going to get hotter. We do have a heat advisory in effect, by the way, for basically most of our viewing area in terms of parts of the mountains, the upstate in northeast Georgia. This lets you know that the heat index or the feels like in some places will be at least 105. Now for some good news. We got a little bit of rainfall out to the west and then this line of showers and thunderstorms. This will be heading our way, particularly later this afternoon for the mountains and then tonight across the upstate. The latest timing is this 5:30, 6 o'clock. Look at that. You may get a shower, or it may miss your house completely. And there is a pretty good chance of a few of these, though. I think most of us should get a shower between today, tomorrow, and Sunday. So great news there. By the way, tomorrow morning, you're heading out in the lake, doing some hiking, doing some cycling. Get out and enjoy. It is going to be hot and humid tomorrow morning, but get inside by the afternoon because we got some more of those really strong thunderstorms and downpours. This will continue once again into tomorrow night. Heading into Sunday morning, essentially the same thing, and then boom, there we go. Whew, some of those stronger thunderstorms could develop later in the day, each day this weekend. Then what about next week? I don't think we're going to be quite as hot. It's still going to be hot. It's still going to be humid, and it's still going to be unsettled with a chance for rain almost every day. A couple of sprinkles, a spotty shower or two, and then maybe some widespread rain toward the end of next week. We shall see. In the meantime, we just got to survive this weekend. It is definitely brutal. Heat, humidity, my goodness. Upper 90s with a feels like in the low 100s. Mid 90s tomorrow with a feels like, you guessed it, in the low 100s. Next week, whoo, better. At least the low 90s. That alone is much better than the upper 90s. And for Asheville, Rutherford, 10 in the mountains, will be in the mid and upper 80s instead of the 90s much of next week.